discoveries in the field of science present in themselves no threat to man. Like other scientific developments, they are susceptible to good or evil use. These discoveries in the field of science present in themselves no threat to man.
Loneliness and ambivalence lead to war.
Mm-hmm.